Expose him! Expose him!
Help you with a lead in the second half.
I agree totally. It's not just end of the half situations that you worry about the clock. It's throughout the game. And with a lead, stay in bounds. Make them fight harder to try and catch you.
This a big play for both sides. What will we see here? Third and four. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he'll be limited to a short gain up to about the 34-yard line. Give him a couple on the run as it brings up a fourth down.
So where'd all that running room that he had in the first half go? Because it looks like it's drying up a little bit here. Someone made some adjustments, it appears, at least on this drive.
And the D looking like they may blitz. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. Call it a pickup of 7, and they're able to pick up the conversion here on fourth down. So they pick up the first down after the run, and now they approach for the fresh set. And they give this time to the tailback. And he's going to bowl his way forward to the 48. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run, got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
Saw it through 3 quarters, no reason to lighten up now. Give him a yard on the run there, and that's going to set up a 3rd down and 2.
And this is an absolutely big 3rd down that's been set up here, partner, and there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Pastor, you said big 3rd down. I put the word big in capital letters here. And he's got this down 1 yard or 2 shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. Time for a break. We'll come back, see what transpires after this. They'll run it now out of the gun. Gets past one man. Flashed the stick skills, but didn't get a ton from it. Stopped short of the 35. And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left. Now they try the right side here. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. 4 yards on the pickup. And now whistles blow here. Play is stopped, and we're going to get a timeout. That'll be their 2nd, so 1 more chance to stop the clock here, and we'll be back. The offense on 3rd down, they've converted just 2 for 6 thus far. They're up against a 3rd and 1 situation. Now Cousins. Complete. He finds Bray. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he'll be out of bounds all the way down at the 6. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. Absolutely ideal there. Get a good size play, get out of bounds.
Well, you saw the coaching there. That is taught, and it is emphasized. Get out of bounds, understand your situation, as well as just understanding the game.
And play is stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. That'll be their 3rd and final stoppage here as we step aside. And now for the offense, this is play number 11 here on this drive. And he'll give it here to his running back. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. Call it no gain that time, and now it's 3rd and goal. And this offense on 3rd down today, 3 for 7 so far in this game. They're looking at a 3rd and goal here.
It was at this moment Jackson knew. He fucked up.
And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Champ Bailey. You got the slim lead late and the football, so why are you throwing it there?
Remember during the year when we asked one of the head coaches, you know, if you're in this spot, why would you throw the ball. And he talked about trust in his quarterback and trust in his offense.
But still.
And then at the end, he kind of went, yeah, not really a good reason.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he will take this up to about the 8-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Cam trying to rally his guys to the line as quick as he can. They'll run it now out of the gun. And a short pickup here as he'll get across the 10 to the 11-yard line. Call it a gain of a couple, and that's going to leave them with a third and about 5.
I know they got a little yardage there, but I'm not sure their investment is right. They're still running the football, and I'm not sure there's enough time to continue to do that.
Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to leave them with a fourth down.
Well, this was just simply excellent defense. On this third down, they had to be alert for the possibility of a pass, but that didn't stop them at all from understanding what was going on when they decided to run the football, and they just swarmed and stopped them for almost no gain.
And they get 28 yards on that one, and it'll give them the first down.
Expose him! Expose him!
That's caught inside the 20, and all the way in for the touchdown. DeSean Jackson finding the end zone on the game's final play. And his guys have taken the lead here in the fourth. And with the lead, no chance of a return spoiling this one here on the PAT. The kick up, the kick good, and they tack that final point on, and what will prove...